gotta give you guys credit too. Who's educating the community? Who's caring for you? Who's pushing out a video every day? Come on, who's working for you guys?
He's right about the daily
show
drops,
some love.
Man.
Cop the BMW, blue deposit, I'm from double another bag. Like, fuck it, I'ma count while I'm in it. I've been playing, spying, crowds, screaming money, counting chains, clanging shit, I guess that's how it sound. When you win it, I ain't joking, do it sound like I'm kidding. I've been making like 2,000 a minute. So high up through the clouds, I was swimming. I'm probably gonna.
Hello, what is going on? Up next, Crypto KIAN here, back with another video. And today, fellas, we're here with something very special. We are here with Mdex and Mdex Swap, their composite DeFi ecosystem that integrates DEX, IMO, and DAO all in one, guys. We have a lot to get into. We're going to be telling you all about them, a decentralized cross-chain transaction protocol. They're on the BSC, they're on the HECO, they're on the ETH network. These guys are doing it all, man. So no further ado, Mdex, let's tap right in. So fellas, as you can see, we are now live and direct on mdex.com. All links will be in the description. And as you guys see it, man, it's officially deployed on Ether, as I said it earlier. So users can also trade assets in Ether and liquidity, guys. So we really, really like to see that. As you guys can see, the total value locked a significant amount. You see the current price right now on the market at $1.15. So very, very discounted, as you guys can see. And fellas, it's one of the leading DEXs in the rankings of CoinMarketCap and CoinGecko. Just to get an idea of how large these guys are, all the things they're doing, and the halving countdown, guys, you see it right over here, man. Make sure to put that on your calendar so you can catch it, so you can get involved. And it's awesome, awesome stuff, man. And looking at the boardroom, you can see all the different factors over here, MDX, all the different things, the APY. So based on your risk appetite or what you're trying to get into, you can see the APY right over here. You can check out liquidity, see what's going on over there, and so many different application scenarios with these guys, man. So looking at the different application scenarios, you have the repurchase and burn, so transaction fee for MDX repurchases and burns. You have the different rewards, so you can actually stake MDX and get different rewards, and the DAO, as I told you. So these guys actually put trust in their community, let their community make things happen. So this is great to see. As far as the auditing agency, you see Fairyproof, Certix, Lomas, and as far as that, you see different partners is CoinMarketCap, CoinGecko, Hobie, Binance Smart Chain, WhatsCoin, Token Pocket, and so many more of the very, very big names in the space. So we absolutely love to see this, man. You can check out how to swap right over here. So this gives you a breakdown. Boom, guys, connect your wallet on the top right end and you are good to get started, man. They're really integrating the distinct advantages of a variety of basic public chains, guys, to create a high performance compound DEX ecosystem. So we really, really like to see that. They're implementing dual mining, incentives, and so much more, man. And we're gonna get into all of this stuff in just a quick minute, guys. So looking at this, connect your wallet, you see the BNB, you see the different pairs they can get involved with right over here. You can check out the pool as well, guys. So boom, very awesome to see that aspect of it. And it just starts here, man. So much more to get into, fellas. As you guys can see, the different pairings over here, the daily output. So all of this information is available to you, man. Very high APY rewards. Very nice to get rewarded for all the things you are doing. You could also check out if you want to be trading, if you want to see the boardroom. So when I say huge rewards, guys, look how much rewards are being handed out. Look how much is being given to the people. And I must say, guys, this is very, very awesome stuff. And you can actually get MDX rewards after trading BTC and ETH on the Mdex platform. So this is very, very important stuff to get into, fellas. You can look into repurchasing and burning the black hole, and so much more. And outside of that, guys, you could check them out in so many different places. Here's their Twitter. We're just gonna tap in very quickly. So a lot of huge updates on their Twitter. So using Mdex mascot for avatars to celebrate Halloween and win $6,000 in MDX. We love to see it. You can check out the major crypto assets weekly performance, guys. You guys heard me. I said weekly performance. So great, great stuff over here. You could see the different announcements, all the things coming in. So very, very awesome stuff going on their Twitter, guys. And if you want to check out the charts, it's in beta mode right now, fellas. So you just got to connect your wallet, you'll get the notif on the top right end, and then boom, guys, that's going to be all happening, and this is just in beta form, so a lot to get into, guys. Once it's actually built, we're gonna come at you with another video, and here you guys see more pairings, more things that they're doing. And I must say, fellas, absolutely awesome stuff. I told you I'm gonna be linking their Telegram, their Twitter in the description as well, because fellas, this is just the beginning of everything that they're doing. So again, quick language change right over there, so available in different languages based on where you are, based on what you're trying to do. And once you connect your wallet, guys, and you're actually holding this, you're gonna be able to import it and see exactly what's going on over there. So really, really like to see it. Very impressed with Mdex, guys, all the things that they're doing in the space. And really, guys, especially the IMO, so the initial Mdex offerings, so much capability, right, guys? It's different from other IPOs on well-known exchanges. They're just doing so many different things different. Mdex can be earned by staking and does not require the user to exchange or swap end currency. So we really see that aspect, really see what's going on. I must say, up next crypto, we are very, very, very impressed, fellas. And that is all the time we have for today, guys. I told you we're coming at you live and direct with a very special episode, and that is exactly what we did with Mdex, man. Again, all links will be in the description. A decentralized cross-chain transaction protocol on the BSC, on the Ether network, and so many other places. So very, very excited to see what they do next. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, tap in, guys. A lot of new content will be coming this week, especially because we are back. We are back, and be expecting a video a day at least, fellas. Catch you on the other side. Up next, KIAN. Peace.